This is a cover by the late great Michael Jackson. Now also been covered by band of Chicago Fall Out Boy. Michael Jackson's song is iconic, but when you ask somebody like a band like Fall Out Boy to put their punk rock and take it up to, like, you know, at least like a 10 or 12 on the Richter scale. I mean, don't get me wrong, Michael Jackson beat it, the original. It's just iconic because the solo on that version, done by the late great, Van Halen, Eddie, but Fall Out Boy's version, you know, it's, because when I saw the music video of Fall Out Boy's Beat It, I was like, oh, they really went, you know, took this to the moon. Because when Fall Out Boy covered it, the studio version was released by Island Records, the only single from the band's first live album, Live in Phoenix. Guitar solos played with John Mayer in the United States. So it peaked at number 19 in the Billboard Hot 100. It reached 21 on the defunct Billboard Pop 100 chart. Also charting internationally, the band has since regularly incorporated in the set list of the shows. Once that Fall Out Boy were to kind of beat it for the Live in Phoenix. The band produced performed songs at venues, such as, of course, on a few festivals and carrying Week in Leeds. Basically, when it was claimed the obsession with Jackson started a prior recording, he would only watch Moonwalk. It was down to John. He also played at the guitar solo group, who played with Eddie Van Halen. The song's lead singer, guitarist Patrick, was stated the band did not plan to cover the song, but he started playing a riff in a soundcheck one day. Started playing it. Then we started playing it live. We figured we'd record it, put it on our live DVD. Pete Wenzel and had an urge intended to release a single. It seems like a song would be cool to do our own take on it. Having spent time studying on guitar for a song, Pete was called John Mayer to add the guitar song, which I think the contemporary guitar guy was going to go down as a legend. Basically, when they did the song, it was based on an homage to Jackson. I mean, Michael Jackson covered the expectation he was going to have. Do one of his videos verbatim. He recited the kind of inspired Michael Jackson, the mythology, and it was referred to reference points for us. We came with thine, and it was kind of all his videos at once. But on a full boy budget, it was not quite as